Steve Bowers welcoming you to Studio 6 and a very special opportunity to visit with Lana Wolf. She is from the Netherlands and she is in Tennessee to record with Larry Rogers at the Sound Kitchen in Franklin, Tennessee. It's not her first trip to Tennessee. She was here in 2014, recorded this album at Studio 19. And so it's got photos of an historic studio that no longer exists, part of Nashville. Things are changing in that city. You can get this at Lana Wolf, LanaWolf.com, LanaWolf.com. It's very good to visit with you.
Thank you for having me.
All right. And what got you to Nashville the first time?
The music, of course.
All right.
Yeah.
So you started doing this when in your life?
Well, since I was a kid, I was 4 years old, and I watched the TV, and I saw Linda Ronstadt with Emmylou Harris and Dolly Parton, and I thought, I want to be like them.
Okay.
I just want to be a singer. And from then on, I always listened to country music. And in the 80s in Holland, it was a big thing, country music. We had Kenny Rogers and all the big stars. Mm-hmm. And after a while, it went down, and nobody listens to country music in Holland anymore. So I thought, well, I have to do something about it. So I thought, I'm going to Nashville, and I'm going to make me a record.
Okay. So you
That's
did.
Worth listening to,
okay.
Yeah.
All right, so all right, you have now a country theater.
Yeah, a theater show, and we're touring all through Holland. It's called The American Country Legends, and we do all kinds of songs from Patsy Cline, the old 40s, until Rascal Flatts, the new stuff. And just to let people know that country music is a cool kind of music, you know, and it works in Holland.
Okay. Yeah. So the theater is working out for you.
Yeah, it's working out great because I started it 1 year ago, and it was a big financial risk for me to take such a big theater show all through Holland. But I thought I have to do it. It was just something that I felt I needed to do. And it turned out to be a hit, a big success in Holland. So people want to listen to country music, even though it's not on the radio.
Okay.
And that sort of thing.
Right. Okay.
And sometimes I call it plinky plonky things. I'm just playing some stuff for my fans on guitar, just at home. And Alan Glass, he picked it up. And he is stationed in London. He's from, I think, Louisiana.
Okay.
And, yeah, and he saw that little clip and he thought, oh, that's the girl I want to work with. And he did some great stuff in the past. Earth, Wind & Fire, Aretha Franklin, he's really a big producer in that kind of style. So we co-wrote a lot together.
So he saw just clips on Facebook and said, okay, I want to work with her.
I want to work with that girl.
Hmm.
Yeah.
Okay. Did he tell you why or what he heard? That
he heard something that he said it was, well, actually, you have to ask him.
Okay. Yeah. Hey, not going to turn it down, right? Big record producer in London that says, I want to write with you. So it's like, yeah, okay, I'll do it. So you write, then you just send stuff to him and he sends it back?
Yeah, but I travel a lot to London too because it's only 45 minutes from my house.
Forget.
So, by plane.
It's not like driving across country here.
No, not at all.
Driving from here to Memphis or something.
It takes me longer from Nashville. To Jackson,
Then it does get to London from Holland.
Okay, it does.
You know, so that puts things in perspective as well. Well, then how do you describe this new material that you're doing?
Well, they're all neat little stories about my life. They're some stories that happened. They're just country songs. It's all about the lyrics and, you know.
Right, so you start with the lyrics then. The lyrics come first for you.
Both, but I start with an idea. Okay. And then we start writing, and then we have a song in 1.5 hours, something like that. Yeah.
So, are you going to record all of this album, this new album, in Nashville?
Or, yeah.
Okay, so all of this.
I already recorded it. We're mixing right now.
Right now. Okay.
Yeah.
So, we how many songs on this?
12.
12.
12 new
album.
Songs.
Okay, we're going to hear a couple of those here. All right. You mind doing one if we set things up?
Cool.
Okay. She's in Tennessee. She's recording with Larry Rogers. And her name is Lana Wolf, and she's in studio.
I was a farmer. I wear wooden shoes when I'm at home. And I always lived on a farm. So
is that a common thread then?
I think so. I'm a country girl, only not from Nashville or from America, but from Holland.
Yeah,
We played that music at our house. It was only Kenny Rogers and Linda Ronstadt. So I grew up.
Listening to this.
So
it becomes, it's a natural thing to you. You want to continue to do this, obviously.
Yeah, sure. Okay. I'm not going to quit.
And at a good point, I would think. You're going to continue to write then?
Yeah, sure.
For the albums from now on?
Sure.
And so 12 songs are going to be on the new album. This album was done in 2014 in Nashville at Studio 19, but this is covers. And you can find this at lanawolf.com.